any closer?
Well, I feel as though I kind of... It's an interesting question. Yes, in some ways. I use the book as a therapy to a certain extent. When sort of in sort of psychoanalysis, you sit there, and the analyst kind of basically just sort of reflects your questions back to you, and makes you find the answers in what you're saying that are already there. And I use the medium of the book as in the same way as this mirror for me to kind of ask questions of. That I knew the answers to, there were somewhere buried inside me. So lots of things, like, you know, lots of the analysis of my dad's personality and how it sort of parallels my own, and the kind of person that I possibly am likely to become if left unchecked. So maybe, but then again, I don't think you'd be too smug about anything. You know, I don't think. Any point you can sort of say, I know myself now, and I'm kind of like, I know everything about myself. It's sort of like, it's a kind of meaningless bullshit thing, isn't it? Life is always in flux. So you always have to be asking questions of yourself.